The Dallas, Oregon police officer who shot and killed a suspect inside a Goodwill store will not face charges. Today, a grand jury decided Officer Darren Buchholz was acting in self-defense when he opened fire on September 19th. Scott Spangler was killed after he ducked into the Goodwill store while being chased by a Polk County narcotics team. The team tried arresting Spangler when a shot was fired and he died inside that store.